Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Benidorm, Spain, and thank you for tuning in to the Astana Premier Tech Team presentation. Today, we will discuss how the team is preparing for the upcoming 2021 season. We will talk to the riders about the race program, and of course, we will discuss the new co-sponsorship. But there's much more to be expected. Yes, this is not a traditional team presentation, but a digital one, and we will explain everything about the changes in 2021. But first of all, I would like to take a look back at this crazy 2020 season. I'll see you inside. Thank you, Erzan Kulibayev, for this wonderful music. And ladies and gentlemen, it was a crazy season last year. And to discuss this demanding season and the expectations for 2021, I invited Jana Seel. She is the Managing Director of Astana Premier Tech. Jana, welcome.
Good evening, Valerie.
Well, it was a demanding season, 2020. Can you tell us a little bit more about it?
Yes, it is. To be honest, 2020 was a quite challenging season for us. And we're grateful that even in these difficult times, we were able to do 3 grand tours and close the season with still 15 victories. I think that this season also showed us that we can handle those tough times if we're aiming all together for the same goal and for the same target. And honestly, I'm really happy with what we have done during the season 2020. And the team is now open to improve for the upcoming year.
Jana, there is a new co-sponsor.
Yes, Valerie. We're very proud that Premier Tech stepped up to become our co-title sponsor and our co-shareholder. And I'm very excited to start our collaboration. And it's a very special feeling because it's the first time in the history that we're welcoming such a big international company as equal co-shareholder with our Kazakh shareholder, Samruk Kazena. And having these two parties on board give me and the team the confidence in our long-term future, but at the same time, the possibility to improve on our business model, which will give a possibility or which will give us a chance to provide the best conditions to our riders so we can see them more often shining on the podium.
Jana, what are the expectations for 2021?
First of all, I would like that we have just a normal season. And I think in these difficult times, it's already a lot. So we can just continue. Actually our year. My second expectation, probably that our athletes and our riders to see them on podium during the Grand Tours. And last but not least, it's Olympic year. So seeing our athletes at Olympics in Tokyo, yeah.
Thank you, Jana Seel, Managing Director of Astana Premier Tech Team.
Thank you, Valerie.
And if you agree, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a look at how this team is preparing for the upcoming season here at the training camp.